Hello ladies, hello everyone. I hope you're all doing very well today. I'm going to be doing a video of the makeup you chose for me to use. If you follow me on Instagram, I give you some photos and you chose which products I should use and to create a look. So without further ado, let's make a start. So the first product you chose for my foundation is the new Dior Natural Nude Forever Foundation. So I'm going to get that and start going. Put two pumps there. Pop all over my skin and make a start. I think the other option was the Chanel one, but the Dior one. So most of you chose the Dior one, which I really love as well. So let's blend it. I'm gonna use the Decipher, my new brushes today, doing a demo as well. So this is a beautiful brush. I'll show you how it works. It's very soft, it makes beautiful application of the foundation, so you can see it as well. I haven't done a demo yet with these brushes, but I've used them this past week, and I really love them. It blends beautifully, my foundation. And this foundation is so beautiful, gives you a nice glow, very natural looking, very beautiful. The skin looks perfected. Absolutely love the foundation, it's absolutely stunning. The bristles are beautiful, they pick up the correct amount and it blends my foundation perfectly. It looks absolutely stunning with this brush, and the bristles are very, very soft. I love the look of the brushes, I love the white, and the bristles are synthetic, but they're absolutely beautiful. As you can see, apply my foundation beautifully. As you can see, absolutely beautiful. I love it. Very good brushes, very happy with them. So that's the application of my foundation. All done, all my base is done. Beautiful. For concealer, you people chose, it was this choice between YSL and By Terry, and the YSL to Shake Lad wand. So this is like a pen format. I'm gonna do a couple of clicks, pop it on under my eyes. It's a very lightweight concealer, and you can also use it like a highlighter. So I'm gonna blend it. We've got two brushes to blend the concealer. I'm gonna start with this and then I'm gonna buff out with the other one. I really love the brushes, absolutely stunning. So this is a beautiful, beautiful concealer. It's very lightweight. It's a beautiful, beautiful. Gives you a nice coverage, and at the same time, and then I'm gonna buff the rest out with my, I really love this one. The buffing one is beautiful. And there we have it. All my concealer blended perfectly on my skin. Beautifully. Let's do the other eye. And buff it out to the other eye. This brush is beautiful for blending under the eye. Love it. Love this brush. So, okay, guys, this is my concealer done beautifully. Very beautiful brushes. Love both of them. Now we can continue with my eyeshadow. We chose the Natasha Denona, the bronze palette. So let's make a start with it. Let's get my brushes out. Right, so let's make a start. It's a beautiful palette, the bronze palette. It's stunning for the summer. So I'm using the first color called Beach. It's a beautiful shade for the crease. Beautiful shade. For the outer corner, I'm going to use Suntan. just a touch, and then I'm gonna blend. Just a bit darker on the outer corner, and then bring it a bit in there as well. Do the same for the this side. Beautiful. And then I'm gonna pick the glitter ones there. Beautiful bronze color called True Bronze. Put it in the middle of my eye. I'll do the same with the other eye. Just in the middle. And then with my pink finger, I'm gonna use the shade called Silk, which looks like this. Absolutely stunning shade. Oops, hold on. And then blend them together. And we've got the bronze eye look from Natasha Denona, which is stunning. So this is the look, a quick look. Hold on, let's put the camera a bit higher. Let's go down for some reason. Okay, here we are. So this is the quick eye look with the bronze palette from Natasha Denona, Le Pot's Mapoxa Mascara. The one who won is the Lancome Hypnose Doll Eyes Mascara, which looks like this. It's beautiful. I like the wand. I like the this part can go in the inner ones and make a lovely eye look. Let's pop some on. Let's use the smaller one, sorry. It's quite sunny here today. It's only early morning, but the sun is shining brightly today. Looks like it's gonna be a lovely day. Okay. My camera keeps dropping down today. Don't know why. Okay guys, so this is my mascara, Lancome Doll Eyes, beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. So this is the eye look completed. Let's go with the bronzer. The winner is the Gucci one. It was between Sallow Tilbury and the Gucci one, and you chose the Gucci, so let's go for it. Give me a nice, beautiful bronzy. It's warming my skin beautifully. Put some here as well. Give me a nice warmth. Beautiful bronzer, love it. Very natural, it's warming up my skin, looks sun-kissed. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Bit more here. Bit more there. Going for this bronzy look today. Beautiful. Nice, beautiful warmth to my skin. Loving it. So, next, what have we got? We've got some blush. The Hermes one, Rose and Wheat. So we're gonna pop some of that on my cheeks. Looks so beautiful. Very pigmented, this blush. Put on the other side. Just a flash of beautiful deep pink color, beautiful. The other choice was Santa Kai, so the Hermes one. It's absolutely beautiful and natural looking, I love it. for the lips, he worn the Hermes one. So let's pop some on. Beautiful and bright for the summer. Beautiful shade. That's my lips done. And for powder, the winner was the Guerlain one, the golden base one from the holiday collection. They look like this. Beautiful, beautiful. So let's use the powder brush from Decipher and pop some all over my skin for a beautiful glow to your complexion. Put some more. Very beautiful powder. So that was my final look, guys. I hope you did enjoy this. If you did, give me a big thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below and follow me on Instagram. Subscribe to my channel and I'll see you in my next one. Bye-bye, guys. Thank you for choosing my makeup today. It looks absolutely beautiful. Thank you. Bye-bye.